This morning, a suspected drunk driver is being blamed for a crash that sent a car into a Santa Clara house overnight. KPIX 5 reporter Kit Doe says the car plowed into a living room just inches from where two men were sitting. Kit?
Yeah, looking at all this debris, you can't help but think that it all could have ended very tragically here in Santa Clara. But instead, this story has a happy ending. A man by the name of Patrick Paul tells us he was having a glass of wine with the best man from his wedding, looking over their new wedding album, when all of a sudden they hear a crash and see headlights coming through the window. A driver had lost control on the corner of Lafayette and Lewis streets and crashed into another car. It then sheared off a light pole, plowed through a metal fence, and headed straight for the house. Luckily, once the car reached the house, it slowed down just enough so that the car just came to a rest on the porch. Santa Clara police say the driver was under the influence of alcohol when he got into the crash. The two friends say they were very lucky, called it a miracle.
I'd like to think that, you know, maybe one good deed we did in the past, now we're kind of, you know, reaping the karma from it, but it's tough. It's still very surreal that it happened.
Yeah, that was Patrick Paul, who just got married and lives here with his wife and son. He's angry the driver was drinking and got behind the wheel, especially with all the ride-sharing options out there now. Both the victims were cut by flying glass. They also suffered a few cuts on their feet when they ran and escaped through the living room barefooted. Otherwise, everybody doing okay. Santa Clara police have arrested the driver, charged him with DUI. By the way, this is the third time that a car has actually plowed onto the property here, coming through this intersection. Very dangerous place to put a house here in Santa Clara. We're live in Santa Clara. Kit Doe, KPIX 5.